So today I am back with another tutorial. It was how I made this type of intro. So now let's get started. And yeah, if you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Go to stock option, which is at down. Choose the clips which you want to use. Now write the text you want in it. Thank you.